What's up, guys? Logs here, and I have been really eager to make more videos now. I have a lot more free time. I'm kind of settled into my job. I have a lot more free time, and I'm hoping to make more videos. And a lot of you have been requesting that I do a Sniping Showdown reactions. Apparently, Sniping Showdown just ended, and a lot of teams made montages and stuff. I haven't seen any of them, so we're going to watch them here today. Yeah, we're going to start off on the semifinals. It looks like it is ON versus VE and PZ versus Sith. So that's the final four. So we're going to start off with just a PZ teamtage, and then we'll watch Sith, and then we'll go back and forth. I don't know who's going to win. Obviously, I haven't seen any of them. I haven't done a montage reaction for Sniping Showdown in a while. Like, you guys remember those videos that I did. So yeah, this is going to be fun. Let's just jump in to PZ versus Sith. Me. The fuck? Is that Sith? What? Oh boy. Getting funky. Jig it out. So. Oh shit. Okay. Oh man. You know PC the game. You know they're pretty funky. They get down with it, don't they? Oh. Gothic PZ. Greatest gamer tag, Zelta. You already know he's in here with the modded Call of Duty clips. Look at that. Oh no. PZ dice. He doesn't have the clan tag. He's so cool. He doesn't use the clan tag. I love it. I love freaking cheaters. It's the greatest. I wonder if they won. If they won with no clan tag. Oh, in modded clips, dude. I would love it. Okay, now PZ dices. He's got the clan tag this time. Okay. Oof. I don't know what half of these kids, like FOTD, I don't know who that is. Obviously Zelta. I mean, come on. He messes me every day to play Rex Lobbies. Let's be real here. Dices, where's the clan tag, my dude? How are you gonna freaking... I don't know. It's every other clip. Alright, Dices and Zelta are basically... It's basically a dual tallage at this point. No one else is playing, apparently. It's literally only PZ Dices and Zelta. I don't see a single... Okay, PZ Nux. He actually hit a clip. Alright, I think Dices definitely won this round for their team. Dang. Dices, what? Where's the clan tag, my dude? Like, did they fill him in? I think they didn't tell him. Damn, Zelta. Hitting all the clips. That was a good dual-tage, so I guess we'll have to watch Sith's response to that. Shadow! My man Shadow, wait, is that Sanctity or is that some Randy Bob Saget? I don't know. Team Taj 107! 2F. Already started with some PS3. Freaking Back Ops 2. Oh! Oof! That was a sick lineup. Oh man, we gotta have the Lord of War. Good on you, boys. Good on you. Sith Complex! He's in this team. Alright. You know we're gonna have some COD 4. Sith OMG. I don't know if that's a player or if that's just the worst gamer tag I've ever heard. Oof. Damn. This is good quality right here. Dang. Sith triple head. Had a triple, but no headshots. OMG, what is this guy? Who is this? Sith OMG. Is that the Arisaka? That game looks so bad. I'm sorry. That game looks ugly. Now this game's sexy. Damn, son. Okay. They got a lot of good Lord of War. I've got to give them that. And they have more than two players, apparently. I don't know why. PZ only has two players on the team, but, and one of them doesn't even use the clan tag, so. Oof. Boom! Oh, I thought it was the triple headshot. He missed. Ooh, what? Game winner, boys. This is pretty good. I might have to give it a sit on this one. I know it's not over yet, but just the variety. RFT, yeah, I know this guy. Damn. The zoom out. That's pretty cool. I like the edit. I know it's kind of mainstream, if you would. Complex. Ha! Plus five. What a clip, boy. The Arasaka just looks so weird. It's got diamond camera. I just want to throw up when I watch that game. Dude. I could probably do without World War, or World War II, I mean. But all these other clips are disgusting. Look at this. What? What? Hey, everyone likes the Arasaka for some reason. Ooh! Oh, see, I love Iron Sight. That is the OG Iron Sight right there. Valley. Oof. How do people find games on Ghosts? That's what I want to know. Like, there's so many clips on Ghosts. How do you find a lobby? That game wasn't even populated when it came out. It was so bad. Alright, good shit, boys. I like that, I really did. Alright, next up we have VE versus ON. We're gonna do VE first, and then end it off with ON. So yeah, let's just watch. Starting in 3, 2, 1. I gotta say, all the clans have pretty good cinematic, like, emblems. Tan VE. Alright, this is starting off pretty cool. Oh no. Oof. Damn. Oh. Oof. What? You could tell I was awesome. Sore Reese? Wait a minute. Sore Reese. No, no, don't hit the bounce on him. Don't do it. Boys. Oh my god. What? I think this might be my favorite one. This might be my favorite one, boys. Oof. Wait a minute, Scopes is in this team too? Oh my gosh. What? He killed Darkness. Dude, this might be my favorite response so far. Let's see what the second half is. Dude, that was fucked. That was pretty good. I like that.
Enemy napalm strike inbound.
Oh no. Oh no. Two L96. What's he gonna do? Oh, what? He's swapping. What is he doing? Oof! Oh gosh! He's gonna pull Rage Against the Machine on him? With a fucking bomb trap, dude? Oof! They're pulling out all their guns for the final four, man. The final four round, dude. Oh, dude. A triple? No, right here you need a ray gun segment. You have to have a ray. If you haven't... Oh. You kind of... You blew it on that. You should have a ray gun segment. Oh, dude. Yes. Well, he should be in on. I don't know what he's doing. Yes. Damn, CV. That's a cool damage. Oh, dude. Oh my god. That dude should be in ON. He really should. Dude, that was awesome. That was freaking awesome. I think that might be my favorite one. So that was disgusting, dude. All right, last but not least, ON sniping showdown response in the final four. What will they beat VE? That last one, dude, was freaking disgusting. I really do think that was my favorite, but we'll have to see. ON usually pulls through, so I'm starting in 3, 2, 1. Oh, Linus, dude. The semi-final round. You know he freaking edits, dude. It's just so original. Okay. Oh, what? Dude. He hit a 5 on and then he hit a 6 on. Holy shit. What? Oh my god. Oh. Freaking out. Oof. How are so many MW3 flips? Like, how are people finding games on this old Call of Duty? What? He had a freaking taxi bounce. No. Damn. What? What? There's no fucking way. I don't even know what game that was. Was that even Call of Duty? Okay. The no scopes have to be real. Freaking Lean. Lean still plays. That's weird. Alright, this is ugly. Ew. No, I don't like this. Wow. Wow, you could just... Okay. Yeah. Just... Oh, damn.
Oh, shit!
What'd you hit?
I'm gonna hit you a triple.
A triple? Damn, edit is so clean. She said to get better, so I put a bullet where I should have put a helmet, and I crashed my car because I want to get carried away. That's why I'm standing on the overpass screaming at myself, hey, I want to get better. Oof, what? That was disgusting. Better, better, better. In this room. What? Oh no. It's not even over.
Cast me
if you can. Sanity. Damn. What is he edited with? Fucking Windows XP Pro. Oh, the slides. How do people still hit clips on Call of Duty, dude? Isn't that game fucking bad? How do people find lobbies? What? I've never seen that before. Damn. Plus 40. Duh. The Ender. Yes. Alright, boys. So that was it. The final 4 for Sniping Showdown. I don't know who won, but honestly, I think I should be a judge on Sniping Showdown. I think I would make a good judge. I have, you know, no bias on teams because I got rejected by all of them apparently. But yeah, I don't have any bias towards teams, and I've asked to be a judge in the past, and they keep on rejecting me because apparently my clips don't count. I don't know. Obviously, PZ always has good edits, and it's always funny and stuff. But Sith, dude, they had a great edit, and it was really enjoyable. PZ only had really 2 players, and one of them didn't even use the clan tag. Let's be honest, Dices, I'm talking about you. I'm going to have to give it to Sith on that one. Sith wins it for me. Next up, we have VE versus Owen. This is hard, because Owen had amazing edit and clips, but VE really just stood out to me. Like, I don't know. It's hard. Honestly, for my dead-ass opinion, I'm going to give it to VE because VE had an amazing just edit and everything. I love the quality. I love the clips, all that. And you have to give it to freaking Rage Against the Machine, all right? Bulls on Parade, great song. I'm glad they used that one. I'm going to give it to that. I don't know who won, though. We will find out later. I will be posting another video for the finals, so we'll find out who wins, even though all of you already know, and I'm the only one finding out because it's been out, what, a couple weeks now? I don't know. So we're going to watch the finals in a couple days, so stay tuned for that. And until next time, guys, I'm Logs, and I'll see you later.